The sinking laser needs a line of sight. What's the fastest route?
The upper entrance. Target the base before the Geth can organize resistance.
What about you?
We will deactivate defense systems and acquire an escape vehicle.
You can do that?
This unit still carries remnants of the old machine upgrade code. We can break any Geth security. You are concerned.
You know your limits. I trust you. I'm more concerned you didn't tell me about the upgrades.
You were tolerant of our recovery of Geth intelligences from the server, but this matter is different. Personal.
You were ashamed.
We were not sure you would be pragmatic enough to appreciate the tactical value of these enhancements.
I know organics haven't done much for the Geth, but I'm trying to help you.
We did not intend to cause offense.
How'd we get here? The Geth are better than this.
No. Based on empirical evidence, they are not.
Yeah.
Proceed to the upper entrance. We will exit here and procure an escape vehicle.
Got it. Hey! Good luck.
Acknowledged.
I can't believe it. I don't think it's really sunk in yet. The home world. My world. Look at the sky. And the rock formations. They used to write poems about them.
When we're done, maybe you'll write a new one.
This is Ranok, the world of our ancestors. Our bodies carried the seeds that spread the desert grass. You've heard me say Kilasalai? The best translation I can come up with is by the homeworld I hope to see someday.
Looks like you're seeing it today.
The living room window will be right here.
Something I should know?
I just claimed the land. I know it doesn't mean much, but when this is over, I'll have a home.
The Quarian spent centuries as nomads. You think you can go back to living in one place?
We have gotten used to carrying our homes around with us. Well, that's a start.
on our way.
Admiral Garrel here. The heavy fleet has a clear path. All forward.
Death fighter presence is negligible. Patrol fleet, break cover and engage.
Coming in from above.
We'll get through. What's your status?
The old machine system upgrades have enabled us to corrupt security routines. We are slowing them down.
Keep it up. We'll get to the blast shield controls.
The Reaper upgrades are very effective.
That thing has its own agenda. I don't trust it.
We need it right then.
Admiral Gell to all ships. We've got Geth frigates inbound on the civilian fleet. Damn it! Life ship Shellen is hulled. All hands to escape pods.
All right, I've hit the override.
We have gained system access and are bypassing security. Stand by.
Back out in a minute.
Negative. The path behind you has been sealed. A nearby elevator can take you to the upper level. From there, you should have an acceptable line of sight for targeting.
Thank you.
Shepard Commander, we detect no more gas in your immediate area. Reinforcements are minutes away.
You getting anything from the base?
No. The old machines have not registered us as a threat. We recommend haste. The Creator fleet will be...
Normandy's weapon systems are ready to sink to your target. I recommend you withdraw to a safe distance.
Chamber. Looks like a weak point when it's priming.
Damn it! The jamming towers have us targeting manually. We can't make a precision shot.
We may escape before it recovers.
No. Pull over.
Shepard Commander.
If we run away, the Geth stay under Reaper control and the Quarians are dead. This ends now. Edie, patch the Quarians to the Normandy's weapon system. I want the targeting laser synced up to the whole damn fleet.
Understood.
Stay in cover. I'll finish this thing off. Shepard to fleet. I'll paint the weak spot. Link up with the Normandy and be ready to fire.
The destroyer is in range. Missiles are ready for launch.
Need a top. You know who I am?
Harbinger speaks of you. You resist, but you will fail. The cycle must continue.
I killed Sovereign, and now you.
We are many.
We are more. And we'll work together to defeat you. All of you.
You cannot comprehend the magnitude of our presence.
We might surprise you.
You represent chaos. We represent order. Every organic civilization must be harvested in order to bring order to the chaos. It is inevitable.
I have a better idea. We destroy you and live our lives in peace.
A philosophy reminiscent of the Quarians. Observe the results. We are your only hope for the preservation of humanity.
You. Whatever species you came from before the Reapers decided to preserve them, they're dead. They died thousands of years ago. And now they can rest in peace.
We did it. We killed a Reaper. Hela.
We can confirm that the Geth are no longer being directed by the old machines. We are free.
You did it, Shepard. The Geth free to stop firing. They're completely vulnerable.
Shepard Commander, the Geth only acted in defense after the Creators attacked. Do we deserve death?
What are you suggesting?
Our upgrades. With the old machine dead, we could upload them to all Geth without sacrificing their independence.
You want to upload the Reaper code? That would make the Geth as smart as when the Reaper was controlling them.
Yes, but with free will, each Geth unit would be a true intelligence. We would be alive, and we could help you.
Our fleet is already attacking. Uploading the code would destroy us. Shepard, you can't choose the Geth over my people.
Why not? Our fleet is massive. We can support Shepard's fight against the old machines. If the Creators no longer threaten us.
Upload the code to the Geth. Tally, call off the fleet if you can.
Uploading. 10%.
This is Tali Zora. Admiral Geralt, break off your attack.
Negative, Tali. The situation is under control.
20%.
I beg you, do not do this. Please.
Your people began this war. We will end it. 40%.
I'm sorry.
No.
Error. Copying code is insufficient. Direct personality dissemination required. Shepard Commander, our skepticism was misplaced. Thank you.